whose ever idea it was to shape my hair like this. We will have words later.